Okay, I'll handle all radio communication on this flight. You'll handle the flying. All set? I'll call for our clearance. Good morning, Schiphol clearance delivery, World Travel 293 IFR to Heathrow.
World Travel 293, clear to London Heathrow Airport as filed. Climb and maintain 6,000. Expect flight level 260, 5 minutes after departure. Departure frequency 119.05, squawk 0034.
Clear to Heathrow as filed. Climb and maintain 6,000. Expect flight level 260, 5 minutes after departure. Departure frequency 119.05, squawk 0034.
World Travel 293, read back correct. Expect runway 24 and contact ground on 121.7 when ready to taxi.
We'll expect 24 and contact ground. Thanks. Alright, we're cleared as file with an initial altitude of 6,000 feet. We're ready to go, so I'll get our taxi clearance. Schiphol ground, World Travel 293 with Papa, ready to taxi, IFR.
World Travel 293, taxi to runway 24 via taxiways Alpha 9, Bravo, Echo 1. Altimeter 2921.
24 via Alpha 9, Bravo, Echo 1, World Travel 293. Okay, we've been cleared to taxi to runway 24 using taxiways Alpha 9, Bravo, and Echo 1. Initiate pushback and I'll make a call to the cabin.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the flight deck, this is your first officer speaking. We're beginning our taxi and expect to be first in line for takeoff. Flight attendants, please prepare the cabin for departure.
Ground cockpit.
All right, Captain.
We're all set to go up here. We've been cleared to push and start at your discretion.
Roger that, ready for push. Power and air clear, doors closed. We are ready for pushback. Please start the brake, please.
Okay, parking brake is off, cleared to push.
Off, here we go.
Taxi checklist. Flaps set to 5. Trim set for takeoff. Taxi checklist completed.
Push is complete. Set parking brake, please.
Alright, brakes are set and pressure is normal.
Okay, sir, the door is off, pin is out, watch for the pin on the right.
Alright, guys. Thanks. You're cleared to disconnect. We will be watching for the pin and the release from guidance on the right side of the airplane, and we'll see you guys next time through.
Roger that. Have a good flight.
Accelerate to 250 knots. Schiphol departure, World Travel 293 is with you, climbing to 6,000. Let's run through the after takeoff checklist.
World Travel 293, roger.
Landing gear, up. Flaps, up. Raise the flaps. Engine start switches, set to off. After takeoff checklist complete. flight deck, go ahead.
Just wanted to let you know that one of our passengers isn't feeling well. There's a doctor on board, so he's being treated. I'll keep you posted.
Okay, thanks for letting us know.
Travel 293, contact Amsterdam Center on 123.85.
123.85 for World Travel 293. Amsterdam Center, World Travel 293, climbing to 12,000. Okay, we're passing 10,000 feet, so we can turn the landing lights off. We should leave the seatbelt sign on, though, until we get out of these clouds, just in case it gets a little choppy.
World Travel 293, Amsterdam Center, continue on course, altimeter 291. Landmark 11, contact Roswell approach now 117.0. Will travel 293, climb and maintain side level 220.
Landmark 11, close to you.
Climbing to flight level 220, will travel 293. Well, we're cleared up to 22,000 feet now, so let's keep climbing. Flight deck, go ahead.
The doctor says the sick passenger is having a heart attack.
Okay, well, so I assume he thinks we need to get him to a hospital.
Yes, sir. He says he needs to get to hospital immediately.
Okay, thanks. We'll let you know what we decide to do. Well, looks like we should divert to the closest airport with a hospital. Rotterdam is just behind us, and we'll be able to get in and out there quickly. I'll call dispatch. World Travel Dispatch, World Travel 293.
World Travel 293 Dispatch, go ahead.
We're just off Amsterdam for London. One of our passengers is having a heart attack, and a doctor on board says he needs immediate medical attention. We're planning on diverting to Rotterdam.
World Travel 293, stand by. World Travel 293, roger. We'll call ahead and have paramedics meet you at the gate.
Okay, thank you. We'll divert to Rotterdam. We'll advise when on the ground. World Travel 293. So, let's divert to Rotterdam. Identifier Echo Hotel Romeo Delta. Hopefully we can get in there quickly. I'll notify ATC. Amsterdam Center, World Travel 293, has a passenger with a medical emergency. Request diversion to Rotterdam.
World Travel 293, roger. Send and maintain 2,000.
Down to 2,000, World Travel 293. Okay, descend to 2,000 feet.
World Travel 293, contact Rotterdam approach now on 127.02.
World Travel 293, switching. Thanks for the help. Rotterdam approach, World Travel 293, descending to 2,000, diversion to Rotterdam for a medical emergency.
World Travel 293, roger. Rotterdam, altimeter 290.1. Ship director to Rotterdam, Romeo Oscar Tango, NDP. Expect vectors for the ILS translate for approach.
Direct to Rotterdam, Romeo Oscar Tango, NDP, World Travel 293. Okay, let's turn around and fly to the Rotterdam NDB, identifier ROT, frequency 350.5. From there, we'll get vectors for the ILS. I'll notify the flight attendants.
Forward cabin, go ahead.
We're diverting to Rotterdam, so please prepare the cabin.
Okay, good to hear. I'll tell the doctor and we'll get the cabin ready.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your first officer speaking. We have a passenger with a medical emergency on board, so we're diverting to Rotterdam. We should be on the ground in just a few minutes. Once the passenger is off board, we'll continue on to London as soon as possible. Thank you for your patience. Flight attendants, prepare for landing.
10,000 feet. Slow to 250 knots. Turn on the landing lights and the fasten seatbelt sign. Flaps 5.
World Travel 293, fly heading 050, Rotterdam Romeo Romeo NDV. Reduce speed to 180 knots.
050 to the NDB and slowing to 180. World Travel 293. Okay, bring us around to 050 degrees, which will take us to the Rotterdam Romeo Romeo NDB, and slow to 180 knots.
World Travel 293, turn left, heading 270. Maintain 2000 until established on the localizer. Clear ILS runway 24 approach. Contact tower on band 18.2 at the marker.
Clear for the approach, tower at the marker, World Travel 293. Okay, turn left to 270 degrees and intercept the ILS. Maintain 2000 feet until we're established on the localizer.
down, set full flaps, slow to 145 knots. Rotterdam Tower, World Travel 293 on the ILS 424.
World Travel 293, wind 251 at 17, runway 24, clear to land.
Clear to land, World Travel 293. Flight attendants, please be seated for landing. Here we go, landing checklist. Gear down. Flaps set to full. Speed brakes, armed. Auto brakes, set to 3. Landing checklist complete.
1,000. Sink rate.
Amsterdam ground, World Travel 293, off 24, taxi to the gate.
World Travel 293, taxi to parking on the east side of the terminal at the base of the control tower. An ambulance is standing by.
Taxi to the east side of the terminal, World Travel 293. Okay, let's taxi over to the ambulance on the east side of the terminal building. After landing, checklist. Landing lights off. Engine start switches, off. Flaps, up. Speed brake, down. Auto brake, off. After landing checklist complete.